Okay, I'm reading from The Adventures of Augie March by Saul Bellow, and I'm reading from a flat in Thimphu, which is the capital of Bhutan. Okay. The one unmarried daughter, Eleanor, had a gypsy style and got herself up in flaming, bursting flowers and Japanese dyes, fat and pale with an intelligent Circassian bow to her eyes, very humane, unreconciled to a bad lot, taking it for granted that she was too fat to get a husband and forgiving her married sisters and mobile brothers their better luck. She had a genial cry, almost male and fraternal. She was especially kind to me, called me lover and little brother and heartbreaker, told my fortune in cards and knitted me a three-peaked skating cap in yellow and green so that I would look like a Norwegian champion on the pond. When she was well enough, she suffered from rheumatism and had female disorders. She worked in the wrapping department of a soap factory on the North Branch, and when she was at home, sat with her mother in the kitchen, wrapped in a flamboyant floral material, heavy black hair slipping back loose and tuberous from a top knot, drinking coffee, knitting, reading, shaving her legs, playing operettas on the gramophone, painting her nails, and doing these necessary or half-necessary or superfluous things, invisibly paid herself out farther and farther into the mood of a long-seated woman. There are many good passages in this book, and I highly recommend it.